front of me is Sony Xperia 10.4, and let me show you how to perform a soft reset of this device. So basically, all you need to do is to grab your phone, tap on volume up and power buttons all together, and just keep holding. Keep holding for a few more seconds, and as soon as you can feel the vibration, you can release the buttons and then just wait until your device is rebooted. And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and leave a thumbs up.